There is a chance that we already know what the collab character might be for Honkai Star Rail, because in both Genshin Impact and Honkai Impact, they both feature the character Fischl. Fischl is an original from Genshin Impact and also ended up being a collab with Honkai Impact to actually be put in the game. Is this the first character that is going to be put in all HoYoverse games? We might even see Fischl in Honkai Star Rail. So did you know?